recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going through a rough patch since Roxxon moved in. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout out from me on your favorite social and donate to Rio Morales' campaign if you're into saving the neighborhood from corporate takeover. And remember, clean your dryer filter after every load. Goodbye.
Hey, I met another Roxxon lab.
Cool. Let's shut down a reactor. Using your suit to access security.
Yes!
Post-Christmas sales are
closed. I'm inside. How about you?
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
Go down the stairs. I can open the door once you get the power on.
Powering up things is my specialty. Need to charge it. Generator's powered. I don't think it did anything.
Can you see any power relays?
And what's going on here? Almost there.
That did it. Overriding the lock. Done. Reactor's down on the main floor, just ahead.
You know, we're staying loyal to the company. It'd be nice if they stay loyal to us.
What do you mean?
The neighbor found out I work.
Let's move out.
Let's push him out.
Protect those corners!
I heard
someone coming to me.
Heard something. Stand by.
Malcolm left! Spider-Man's here!
Stand by. Hostile intruder.
Lethal force is authorized!
Pick up!
Enough!
Enough!
Push him out!
Here, take five.
Check the corner.
Heard something. Stand by. Nothing here.
Got a beat on him.
What the hell? Can the other Spider-Man?
Figure out what's going on.
Help me, Captain.
Oh, man. So, this lab is all about manufacturing research to vet new form and cover up how dangerous it is.
Well, it was. Now everyone knows what Krieger was doing.
Right. Just the sort of press Roxxon deserves.
Get him back!
Actually, you take this! Okay. Have to keep the reactor from hurting anyone else, and shut it down for good.
After you drain it, everything in here will shut off.
Never gets easier.
Lab's powered down. Upstairs is your way out.
Be something useful in that computer.
Roxxon Rockstars, how cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh? Well, it'll feel a lot less cool if we get shut down because of an ill-timed leak. Information security is vital to our survival, so from here on out, we'll need all employees to surrender phones, laptops, any other communication devices upon entry. Cool? Good. Remember, we're here for you.
Now that Krieger's in prison, I wonder if Roxxon's gonna be there for him. Oh, whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
You know, I figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
Between you and your uncle, I guess messing with Roxxon runs in the family. I'm just along for the ride.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon.
Just because it's not Christmas anymore doesn't mean you have to...
What
the? Where'd you just come from?
My apologies.
Friends, small businesses are the backbone of America. And they have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy, Spider-Man. Apparently, he's been disrupting their supply chains in Harlem. Here to tell us about it is the proprietor of local restaurant Panafuerte. Buenvenidos, Camila.
Gracias, Señor Jameson, but there's been a misunderstanding. Spider-Man stopped the punks who were robbing us. I think your producer got confused. He kept wanting to talk to me in Spanish. Don't ask me why.
Jared's taking a course, which he's clearly gonna fail. But having a Spider-Man in your neighborhood, fighting criminals in the streets, that can't be good for business.
Actually, it's great. We got tourists coming in, hoping to see him. And when something gets damaged, my husband fixes it. His name's Jesus. He's a contractor. His business is called Y'all Meet Jesus. Anything gets messed up, he's your guy.
Thank you. I think we can all use Jesus right about now. Especially Jared, as soon as we cut to commercial. I said, cut to commercial. Take your medicine like a man.
I could use...
For sure.
Yeah, all right. Just give me the measurements, I'll take care of you.
Hit a time capsule under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long, now they're doing repairs on it. So, levitating fountain trick. Voila. Finn loved these scratch art pads. Said it reminded her that no matter what something looked like on the surface, there was always more going on underneath.
Out of control helicopter in your area.
Gotta watch out for Spider-Man.
Did you hear from the great Spider-Man?
Maybe I should leave a thank you note.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting. Listen, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
The sound on a schedule? The ferry. Has to be. Need to get in close enough to record that horn.
The client I met here used to take the ferry over from Jersey. Work for him was good money. Busted. He's how your dad found out about the problem. Not that it was me, but that a thief was making it big in New York, and your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. Told him. Caught me.
That'd have been me. I don't know what I'd do.
Good news, friends. Beast North is back on its feet. And guess who we have to thank? That's right, the new Spider-Man. Y'all, what doesn't this guy do? Okay, if you have pictures of Spidey cleaning up Beast, send them my way, and I'll feature them on the blog. Until next time, remember that a 10-minute nap will give you the energy boost you need. That we all need, actually. Okay, goodbye.
Raft guys block up a street and took hostages.
Time capsule should be out on those pylons. We gave copies of our keys to each other so we could hang out more. Ended up just hiding messages in each other's rooms. Fearless hopping off those back in the day.
Saving lives. Free all the hostages without being spotted to win this challenge. Time is a factor, so move quick. Zip to the prompt to get stealthing.
Hostages, eh? Sounds tense.
Remember, you can take down guys while crawling on walls, too.
Oh, man. The hostages are all Pete. That's funny. And weird. Very beat.
Searching for target. Disable train duty of a takedown. You'll never get away with this, evil holograms! Oh, thank you, Spider-Man!
You what? Oh, right. Thank you.
Damn, this hostage position is really uncomfortable. I knew you'd save me my... Spider-Man!
Amazing. Love. Another win for Spider-Man. Gotta remember to bust out a few stealth takedowns next time. Okay, here's the Modern Art Museum. Find the fossil hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up. Looks like I'm going to CODB's. Where money is king, you'll find great tunes hanging among the lights.
Had to practically... you and Finn to the Modern Art Museum the first time you came. What do we care about splotchy paintings? But, none I knew. We had to show you kids that there were different ways of looking at the world. Sometimes, radically different. When I saw you two in front of that psychedelic Angela Davis portrait, heads craned up and all, I knew you guys. All that orange and gold. Don't think you ever realized the world could look that way. That you... like royalty. Proud of you making it this far. Let's see how you do with the next one.
Folks, the Feast Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nate. But I believe in the Feast Centers, because I knew May Hunt, the brave woman who literally gave her life to keep it going. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging. With us is Gloria, director of that.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week. Half of Jeremy's. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the flood.
No way. Someone was responsible, but it wasn't Spider-Man. Follow the money. Who benefits from lower property values?
And I'm going to stop you, because we have a strict policy of not saying anything that will get me sued. Incidentally, I'm pretty sure Spider-Man can't afford lawyers.
It wasn't Spider-Man.
We're out of time. Thanks so much for joining us, Gloria. And remember, everyone, if you want to be a real hero, not like a certain masked menace, donate to Feast. Jared, cut her mic before I end up in the poorhouse.
Hey, Danica, I'm at another hideout.
Awesome. Just reorganized my notes from a podcast series, and I am ready to dig it. Go find that jammer.
About you.
Okay. All that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. Would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Found the jammer. Thought you could hide, huh? Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police a last tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the Underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Today, I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and sleazy bars. Supposedly, Wilson Fisk has been trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper and easier for him to acquire properties. All from behind bars! Now, you all know my distaste for conspiracy theories. If there's proof, I will be the first to condemn malfeasance. But until that happens, it is poisonous, irresponsible, and wrong to repeat such baseless and inflammatory claims. That's the kind of behavior I'd expect from someone like Spider-Man. Several people have told me enjoys a destabilized neighborhood himself because it creates more crime and thus more opportunities for him to make himself look good. So, let's be careful what we say and stick to the facts. Okay, people?
CODBs, let's hunt. Hanging among the lights. Maybe it's between the lights and that speaker. Here we go.
Lobster Bill's. Dad's favorite restaurant.
Nestled beneath Stuyvesant lives a monster of a good meal.
Half my youth at CODB's with your uncle. Every musician we loved played at this crimp on stage. Aaron even got up there once himself. Didn't do half bad either. When he finally told me about his night job, this is where he took me, to soften the blow. But it poisoned the place for me. Never took you here because of it. I regret that. You'd love it, just like I did. So, how about this? Find a show you want to see. Anything, my treat. We'll come out here and your old man will show you how I used to bust a move. Next clue's all yours, Miles.
Dad was gonna bring me to a show. Man. Need a minute after hearing that.
There's my photo-desiring fan.
Spider-Man, hi. I know you're busy, but could I get a selfie with you?
Yeah. Sure thing.
Oh my god, thank you. Pose right there.
Gotta run. Hope it turned out okay.
It's great, thank you.
Aw.
Oh, no, web shirt's open.
This pipe is not up to code.
That worked. Oh, come on. That can't be good.
Gas pipe blew. Oh, not good. Not good, not good. Gotta put that fire out. The fire hydrant. Please work. Here we go. And the fire department should be here soon.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Never seen a gas line blow like that. Good thing you got here as fast as you did.
It's all good. I was in the neighborhood.
Other guys are telling me you got an app. I'm usually bad with technology, but for you, I'll check it out.
Listeners, this episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence the underground went to war against the Magi. Yes, that. The old school crime family. Back then there was no Tinkerer, and the Underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The Young Mafia, if you will. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime families. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which indirectly saved the Underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead, you jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month so you can stick to it. Goodbye.
Bombs, man. Nothing says evil bad guy plan like a bunch of bombs waiting to explode. Defuse all bombs to win this challenge. Move quick to increase your score. Zip to the prompt and we'll start.
Okay. Let's defuse some bombs.
Try luring guards away, then sneaking in to defuse the bombs.
Need to get them away from the bomb.
Alert. Possible hostile nearby. Possible movement detected. Investigating. Great takedown. Very strategic.
I wonder what people think when they see me doing these challenges. Oh, there's Spider-Man. Stealthing holograms. That's totally normal, not weird in any way.
Diffuse! Nice! Keep going! Possible disturbance. Initiating investigation.
This is surprisingly stressful.
Status alert. Search protocol active. Possible disturbance detected.
Lights out for you.
Alert. Possible disturbance detected.
Quicker than that.
Spectacular! Or as they say in New York, pretty good. Want to make a big entrance? Here's a secret. Put a little mustard on your takedowns and they'll hit multiple enemies at once. That's a big entrance.
Put a little mustard. I like that phrase. Gotta use it sometime. I've always been afraid of a crane dropping something on me. No way am I letting one fall over.
Hey, friends. This is part of my series, Underground Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inhumans, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect, not street cred, or whatever you call it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town, the Inhumans. At least till Martin Lee, the demon's leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target. Enter the Tinkerer, who pointed them at once. Till next time, make sure to get at least 15 minutes of sunshine per day. Bye!
There we go. One summer? We got way into space travel and started freeze-drying our favorite foods. Bacon, egg, and cheese bagel. Total fail. Red bean ice cream was not bad, though.
Spider-Man, you came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildups thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on. Ice to meet you. Ugh. This is why Pete gave me a C in quipping. Almost done de-icing. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but that was bad. Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. I gotta break it quickly. Train's not stopping. Time to bail! Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But, okay, that's enough ice puns for today.
Spice things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go.
Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope.
Nothing beats a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building, defying all natural laws and gravity. That's pretty close.
Oh man, I got this. I got this.
Great form. Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running. Love it! Come on, come on, almost there.
Spectacular speed, spectacular everything, Miles. And leap back into the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Quick recovery. Good call.